So we're going to be trying to get as far as we can for this one. I know I have, there should be two chapters. I'm already on chapter 5, and then after that, the last chapter should be chapter 6. So hopefully we can finish that by, I don't know, I'm not going to say this weekend, but hopefully we can finish that soon. After that, we'll take a little break. I'm going to indulge in some PC Builder. I have been playing that game way too much recently, so we're going to be indulging in a PC Building Simulation, or PC Builder Simulation for the next few streams. Like, probably the next stream will be just a chill stream. Not going to finish anything, we're just going to chill and play some PC Building Simulator. And we'll see from there. It is fun though. I have been enjoying that game recently. Well, a little too much. Like, I downloaded it on Friday, and I already played like 8 hours, I believe, 8 or 10. I'm not sure. I have to check my Steam log again, but yeah. I've been playing that game way too much. But it's so fun. So I don't know. There's something about PC Building Simulator that's really relaxing. Well, that's like super relaxing. I don't know why, but geez, that's like, people think, like, okay, so I kind of get where people are coming from, where they're saying that, oh, like, you know, they have to like remember all this stuff, yada yada yada, they have to like, oh man, is the internet down again? because of how fast you can actually go on PC Simulator, or PC Building Simulator, or PC Builder Simulator, it's insane how fast you can go on that game. I kind of love it, just because, like, you know. It's a fairly, it's an easily digestible game, I would say. I think I'm at level 8 now on PC Builder, so I have 2 work desks in there, so we're trying for a third, but it's like 4K to get a third desk, but the one I want to get is the auto mount, or standoff, auto standoff for motherboards. Boy, this fight's gonna be fun. Do a lot of damage, but yeah, it stops like that, so that's kind of annoying. next destination.
Yeah.
Oh boy, here we go again, man. Oh, two bears, one cast podcast. Hey man, where's your mic? I'm waiting for your mic. Oh, nice. So when is she going back there? So it's gonna be a balik bayan box or something? Oh. So when is it arriving there? Hopefully the package is gonna be fine. I'm a little weary of using door-to-door with that with fragile packaging. Every precaution already, man. It's hard to Well, you can pull a loop and repair the CPU. You just prepare the CPU, man. You can just pull a loop. You get it in one shot. I thought it's any pin. As long as it's an actual pin. You don't have to be a Ryzen, right? It has to be, as long as it's AMD. Because that actually has pins, and then you can just use that same pin. You can literally buy an Athlon, and then use that pin. what? An Athlon is what? 2,000 pesos? Well, you have to sacrifice it for the stronger the stronger CPU. You know, like how you do with gacha, you sacrifice the weaker pulls for the stronger ones. You treat it like a gacha game, man. You sacrifice your 3-star for your 5-star. Yeah, that's why I'm kind of hesitant of using door-to-door. I keep on suggesting using FedEx. Because at least we know they have good insurance in case something happens. But, I mean, you want to save on shipping, man. Whether you get like a 1-star or 5-star. That seems the same for like any silicone right now. If it comes to overclocking, if you get the good silicone, you can probably push 25%. If you get the bad one, you know, 10% at most. Or the 3-star one is essentially you have some pins that are slightly bent, but you're still able to straighten it out. That's a 3-star pull. Oh, sorry, no, that's the 4-star pull. If it's just a slight bend. A 3-star pull is it's pretty bent, but you can, you know, you can tweezer it. You just have to be very careful with straightening the pins out. Oh man, you didn't get auto modded. Link, try the LTT OnlyFans URL. Let's see what happens. Let's see if it auto mods it. Also, Mickey. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you, but I'm addicted to a PC building simulator. Oh boy, dude, that game's addictive. Especially for techies. Oh man, it's good, it's good. We're allowed. Onlyfans.com. I'm actually curious. I haven't visited it. Ah, they took it down. They took it down. They took down their OnlyFans. But yeah, it's pretty fun, honestly. Like, for some reason, it's really relaxing to play that game. I think I got it on Friday night. I'm already at level 8, so I just got my second desk and a storage cabinet in there, and then I just got liquid AIOs on that's got unlocked. So far so good, but yeah, like I'm still not tired of playing it. Like, I think I stayed up until 4 a.m. last night just playing the damn game. Just sitting down and then like assembling, hearing Karens all day. Oh my god, I think one of the customer was what was her name? One of the customers, I think she was a... Oh, nice. I'm still on 980. What level are you on? I started unlocking the 2080s. I'm still at 8. And I just started on Friday. Friday night. And I think the strongest GPU I still have is the 980 Ti. The golden one. Yeah, I'm just on my second table. Okay, it's a mace. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm still far away, man. I'm still at level 8. I just started Friday. Did you build a machine for Duarte? I seriously thought when I saw the name of like the scam guy, like his email is actually test@somethingtest.com or something like that. I haven't given Uncle Tim my the 5k yet. But yeah, did you build the system for Duarte? I thought when I first read it, I thought it says Duterte. It's like, what? The president of the Philippines wants me to build a system for him? I had to do a double take just to make sure. I had to double take, like, am I building this guy's computer? You mean the Duterte's computer? I was laughing, dude. Like, I saw the name. I can't get over it. Oh, okay, there you go. Oh man, that is fun. That is funny. I want Anthony's ASMR video or ASMR PC build guides. I don't know why his Anthony's voice is pretty soothing. He's already reached Linux Nirvana. Oh my god. Did they post a picture of James's in a harness? Or did you... Wait, I have to ask. Did you actually subscribe? Or did you, like, join his actual OnlyFans? Because apparently it's just memes. He actually said it on the WAN show, I think. He just said, like, yeah, there's, like, nothing and it's not safe for work there. It's literally memes. Yeah, I'm kind of curious. I want to buy a 5,000 RAM. I think 5,000 megahertz RAM. DDR4 5,000. Just to see how far you can actually push an APU. And then I'm gonna install my Noctua fans in there. Which one? The 5000? Yeah, oh, okay. Yeah, check the motherboard, right? Let's see if it supports it. Alright. I might be a bit over leveled. Just a bit. But yeah, all right. Chapter 6 already.
それじゃあ俺たちも別に頼みたいことがある。命を落とす。ああ、カラントで暗黒騎士が蘇る。僕たちが暗黒騎士を見つけた場所も。数十年前に侵入してきた暗黒騎士によって暗黒騎士が撃たれた場所は他にもあるってことだな。ああ、俺が
ではその場所に行って、暗黒騎士が蘇るの。
カラントを切って復活自体を。なるほど。
暗黒騎士が命を落とした場所はそう多くない。念のためカーリン、俺の耳に入った。
それではキリト
5-2。 All right. 5-2. We're good. All right. Be right back.
あの、
and we're back.
わかったよ。
take a multivitamins. Unfortunately, I have to get the generic brand. Holy shit, these things are like pretty, I think this one is $9 for 150 pieces. But the dosage is low, you so you actually have to, Oh wow, not bad vitamins, man. You know what? If you do it, I'll do it. Let's see. I'll call the PNP. I'll snitch on the PNP, man. Let's see what happens. It's like swatting, but, you know, it's a PNP, so there's incompetence in there. Oh, man. So how's the... So did you get some Lugao? But you do some Lugao, man. You know, Lugao is not essential, apparently. Holy shit. Oh, boy. A fucking... Is it a barangay captain that actually did that? Like he rejected the delivery, right? The barangay captain, or he turned away the delivery driver. Or is it just a barangay tanon or something like that? Because I'm confused by these motherfuckers' rankings. Oh, fuck. He's not even, like, a high-ranking official, man. Like, his rank is already getting to his head. shit. We got a new, new katana. Oh fuck, don't tell me it's not a katana. Fuck, it's not even a katana. That sucks. It's a dagger. That's a waste of time. Dude, there's a reason I'm like trying, like the story is getting to me, man. It's really bad. Like the story's really bad. Like there's some weird like story bullshit that can easily be solved by like actual talking. And you know, because it's anime, they have to like they have to like make it as contrived as possible. Can we just cut the guy? Fuck. Can't just the term is contrived drama. It's dumb, dude. Like, if the combat system weren't as fun as it is, because the combat system is fun, don't get me wrong, but like, fuck, the story's garbage. Like, it's. The only advantage that it has over Monster Hunter is it has a story, quote unquote. No, but that's the thing, the recent shows, there's a show called Kono Oto Tomare. It's fucking auto. So I've seen a couple of episodes of that. Holy shit. Like a lot of the drama, not I wouldn't say all, but a lot of the drama is solved by like the male protagonist just going like, I'm not gonna believe the fucking rumors. So if I want, like, if you guys are, like, you know the trope of all high school shows where like this other girl becomes like, what do you call this? This other girl essentially like spreads rumors out, so to fuck with to fuck with the main girl, like to mess around with her. But then the guy just like, they were spreading like weird rumors, and then the guy just goes like, I'm not fucking believe you. Yeah, the mean girl cliche to trick the guy, but if Kono Oto Tomare just goes like, nah, if, like fucking, why don't I just ask her? She's like there. Dude, all the drama is removed when like, I think Horimiya is the same. Horimiya is like, it's really good. Hori's actually pretty weird. Fuck, what was I? Search for a golden shoot. But yeah, Harumi is really good. Also I found out Record of Ragnarok is Record of Ragnarok is not part of this season's roster, unfortunately. That kind of sucks, because I'm looking forward to that Lubu versus Thor fight, and Adam versus Zeus, and then shit. Who's Musashi's rival? I think so. Who's Musashi's rival? The guy with the long with the washpole sword? Kojiro, yeah. Kojiro is gonna be fighting Poseidon. And then Hercules is fighting Jack the Ripper. So, dude, that fight is awesome. Like, Hercules is essentially like the beacon of morality. And Jack the Ripper is essentially all the evils of humanity. Like, dude, it was awesome. That fight in the manga is amazing. I forgot who the three Indian deities. So it's Vishnu, Brahma, and I think it's Vishnu. Yeah. So Vishnu fights the first, I think, the strongest Yokozuna in Japan. I forgot his name. The strongest Rikishi, I think. Forgot his name. Oh man. Tamemon. Raiden Tamemon is he's the greatest Rikishi in Japanese history. And dude, there's like an awesome twist down the line. I'm not gonna spoil. But there's an awesome twist fight on the current chapter that it's going on. Read the manga. That I'd say for now, from what I've seen, the Poseidon versus Kojiro and the Hercules versus Jack the Ripper fight are easily tied at the moment. The Kojiro versus Poseidon is really good just because of how, like, Kojiro's backstory, and essentially his moniker is the Great Loser. But yeah, dude, like, if you're not reading Record of Ragnarok, dude, that is a... read it. Like, and there's no other way, just read it. That shit's amazing. No, they did that, they pulled that too, but... I think the crowd was surprised when they picked Kojiro to represent humanity rather than Musashi. But yeah, there was a his backstory. Like, the fight itself, for now, like, other than, it's not really gonna be spoilers, but there's, except for one, there's one fight where it's actually, like, a pretty good twist on how they did it. But yeah, the otherwise, there's a great, that was a great story with Kojiro. I placed the Adam, since I had the Kojiro versus Poseidon and the Hercules versus Jack the Ripper fight tied. I'll put the Zeus versus Adam fight below that. The Lubu versus Thor one is pretty weak, to be honest. Like, Lubu's backstory is not that interesting. But, well, his backstory in the manga anyway. But yeah, it's not that interesting. That was the problem I had with the Lubu fight. That's actually the first fight. It's Lubu versus Thor. The fight actually has one twist, and I'm not gonna spoil, but it's a, that one actually is a pretty good twist. But yeah, it's a little, that fight's a little weak, to be fair. It's still a good fight, like, you know, like the manga itself shows like the best fights, but yeah, like the that particular fight is kind of weak compared to like what follows so far anyway. I can't, like, some of the scenes you see in the manga, like, I can't wait for it to be animated. And I think I love the manga so much, I actually bought the second volume. Because that shit's cray cray. Like, I can't read Japanese, but I still bought the damn thing. Ooh. Go straight to fighting. So how long are you guys, how long are you guys in ECQ still? How long do you guys have? Oh, alright. Ooh. Alright, man. Talk to you later.
カラントによって蘇った暗黒騎士が 地上へ這い出た後だな。
ここにある穴の数も戦った暗黒騎士の数に
比べると少し多い。Oof. All right, man. Stay safe. Hopefully you stay sane during the fucking lockdown still. 離れた暗黒騎士の捜索は東で俺たちは勝ったね。See you, man. Is it too short? Finally, please. I thought I just came through here. Sorry, I gotta take care of something. Sorry. See? Alright. Hopefully that works. On with the story.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you go up.
よし。
ちょっと。 仕方ありませんね。
Doggo is Doggo just barks at everyone and everything. Sorry, I've been dealing with something else.
Thank you. まさか。
よろしくね。 おい。
Find this goddamn treasure. Save point. Sweet fight.
Yatta!
Shikashi. Tegowai aike de kagaimasu.
Wakatta.
Thank you.
Sweet. All right, you know what? I'm gonna end it for tonight, because the shit's... Oh, man. I don't know. It's too weird with the story, so... Huh. I wonder why there's, like, two that's pretty close to each other. All right. So yeah, we'll wrap it up for today. So we're pretty close, 5-2. I don't know if there's a 5-3. After that, it should be the last chapter. Once we get to 6, that should be the last chapter of this game. And yeah, we'll just finish it up and move on to the next backlog. So, alright.